Left of field. That's the dam. Here's us. We've been down that road before. Nice little spot. That's over now. Nice little park. Keep me coming back for more. 'Cause baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven.
Turn your world around, pick you up when you're feeling down. Now nothing can change what you mean to me. There's a lot that I could say. Just hold me now.
I love walks, especially when they're way up the stairs and stuff. Great. What? I said I love going for walks, especially when they're upstairs and stuff, you know. In my arms, finding it hard to believe. Where are you going, Andy? I'm already in pain. This is a long way down. There's a lot of stairs, so I don't know. It isn't too hard to see. We're in heaven. I'll give it a try. Something to write. Love to come along. Lazy. You should be walking like me. Now our dreams are coming to ruin. Through the good times and the bad, I'll be standing there by you. No idea how I'm going to get back up, but I guess a Westpac rescue helicopter might be the best method for me, I think. But Andy's having a bit of fun. She's over there. Love is all that I need. This what? And I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see. It's put so deep. Oh, that's the tenor out of the bush. Down, man. If you dropped your fucking GoPro down there, you wouldn't be going to get it. Jesus. What am I doing? You know I don't like stairs. She does. She's queer. And we've got Andrea actually doing some work. Normally she just barks orders and makes me do it.
Yeah.
She's
next place called?
Next
hour. Oh, what's the thing? I've got things.
Oh, it's your cousin. Left or right?
I think I hit the right. Oh, I can't remember what song it
is. This is the bridge that Dave ran into in his car.
They had wooden rails in there, that made a bend.
Yes. Apparently that was Dave's house he used to live in Queenstown. Hmm. Pretty colours.
So, guess what we're doing? Yeah, we're going for a fucking walk again, because we can't get enough walking, apparently. Sore fucking legs, but this clown over here thinks it's awesome. She's loving it. So where are we going now? Where are we? Which town? Strahorn. Okay, Paul. One of Tasmania's 60 great short walks. Look at that.
Easy, Dave.
It's oh, no. Traded Dave. Yep. Let's do it then, eh? Let's do it. The quiet ambience of the walk in nature. Do it again. Do it. The swish, swish of the arms. We're almost back. Andrea's leading the way, like usual.
Well, this is my coach.
Hello.
Hi.
Ooh. How you going,
yet?
David?
We there yet?
Need a whip.
Need more than a whip, you need a sharp stick. I'm poking with it. Distance, there's a wild Touareg parked up there. See if we can make it before darkness sets. Before a man starves to death. Had no water all day because my wife's a bitch. Or because I've had lots of coffee instead, maybe. And he's looking for whale carcasses. There's a sign that there was whale carcasses. There's a few black lumps on the beach, so she thinks they're whale carcasses, but me thinks they're just rocks. How are the whales? How are the whales? Dead and gone? Dead and buried?
beach, watching the sun, watching the sunset. Okay, bye.
So let's just look at what Dave bought at the supermarket. What did you buy, Dave?
Nothing.
What have you got in your hand?
Anything.
A super massive water bottle. Oh, and that's where it'll stay the whole trip. Look, there. No water in it.
$20. There's no water in it yet.
Yes, and you won't drink any, will you?
I will.
You will?
I told you I will. I will.
Promise?
No, I don't promise nothing.
Seriously. You're just doing that to show off now, aren't you?
That's dry.
Oh! Oh my god. Feel good now? Yeah?
I'm gonna pee already.
So here we are, got our own little table and chairs. Caravan. Pretty bloody good actually. Good amenities. Really private. Can't wait to see some animals tonight. That's us. Neighbours. A little friend. Hello. Cute. Now, when I did the walk for work, that's where it was. Right in the centre of the cradle. And it was a hike. Good job, Dave. Don't need to be rude. I heard you, Bowden.
Sort you, asshole.
What's the matter?
Everything.
Why are you so sore, Gravy?
Because I'm married to you. And you're so painful.
Oh, did you have to do the walk today?
I don't know what happened.
Oh.
It started off okay and...
You getting in your kettle? So good night to you, fam bam.
Night, Lanny.
Yeah.
Night, Daniel. Night, Nicky boy.
And the cats. Stanley. Big old nut. Here's our little setup. Nice and flat. No one in those next doors, so all good. Okay. Off I go. Up the nut. On my own, because Dave's sore from yesterday.
Here we are, walking again. Still stiff and sore from Dove Lake.
You'll be right, baby.
And this one went up the... Where'd you go? The nut?
Yep.
I didn't go because I was too sore. I know my limits. Now nothing can take you away from me.
We've been down that road before.
Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms.
Oh, that's quite pretty.
Finding it hard to believe.
That's quite pretty with the reflections and stuff. Can you turn them out there?
Yeah.
Is that you there?
Love is all that I need. And I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see. We're in heaven.
Where are we exactly?
I've been waiting for so long for something to arrive, love to come along.
Hello.
Now our dreams are coming true, through the good times and the bad. I'll be standing.
so refreshing.
Yeah, come on. Now, this campsite's pretty bloody good. Provides great company, great showers, toilet, food, wine. I do recommend. There was only you and me. We were young and Longford Caravan Park. It's pretty busy. The Ray Fest, there's a river that way. We got a good spot though. There we are. Lots of caravans.